Hi ma'am, welcome back to Kai. To start our conversation, let me ask you, how does it feel to be back at Kai after almost 12 years?
I really feel nostalgic. It has been like 12 years as you just mentioned. I still feel the vibe that we have for the last 12 years, so I still feel it.
From 2008 to now 2024, I'm pretty much sure you have seen a lot many changes in the campus. But what do you think is the most important one?
That we got rid of the traditional branches, ECE, CSE, whatever it is, and we went to the place where we really need artificial intelligence, machine learning, everything. They started to put that in place, so which really is like, which makes me feel that our institution is far ahead with respect to whatever the world is or what the market is currently looking for. So it's a big change that our organization has brought into picture. So I really admire that.
So do you think concepts like GCC, K-Hub will have an impact on students' life?
It truly will have a great impact on student life because they are trying to adapt to something that is already well established in industries and they are already getting the feel of it right here, so they don't feel something as a new when they actually go out of this organization. So we are already giving them the environment that is almost similar to how the IT world looks like. So it's a great initiative that was taken care by Vishwam sir or RK sir. I really like those concepts.
In the skill dominated market, how much do you think communication can help out a student?
Yeah, it plays an important role. I mean, whether you are excelling in your academics or not, it doesn't really matter. Of course, it matters, but at the same time, when you don't communicate well with others, then it doesn't matter. So you have to work towards your communication skills, soft skills, interpersonal, intrapersonal skills, which play a key role in your career and also in your life.
Okay, last question for you. So in the recent times where students are facing, you know, a crisis in jobs, where everyone is, you know, afraid of the recession, what will be that one tip or the one motivating factor that will help the students out?
As I mentioned, this recession, definitely do not need to worry about this recession. It is kind of a good thing for freshers like you guys, because it will give you an opportunity to get jobs, because recession is not just meant to remove the people, it is just meant to clear out the unproductive people. So it is giving you a platform to come out of your colleges and learn things and be part of this hiring program. So definitely don't worry about this recession.
దేవుని పొగుతాం చూడండి, అమ్మవారిని కొడుతూ అమ్మవారిని తిరుపతి అంతే కదా, మరి చెట్లు అంతే అంతే కదా. అలాగే మిమ్మల్ని కూడా అలా ఇన్స్పైర్ చేస్తే ఎంత పెద్దోళ్ళనే అయిపోతారు, మీరు చాలా పెద్దోళ్ళు అవుతారు. ఆ రకమైన ఇన్స్పిరేషన్ మీలో మీరు తెచ్చుకోవాలి, మీ ఫ్రెండ్స్ గ్రూప్ తీసుకుని పాల్గొనవ్వాలి, అలాగే నాలుగు ఇంప్రూవ్ చేయడానికి ట్రై చేయండి.